Alright, I'm now in sewers.
I am disappointed. Where are my dark and stormy Borgovian nights and days?
Look around. Machines belching smoke, polluting the sky. No wonder the weather is mad.
But that's just me. No, I think that the scientists stole the lightning from the storms to make the sparkling machines.
On second thoughts, that sounds much more scientific.
Okay, there's nowhere to go. I'll go back. Big.
The monsters destroyed everything. Help me!
My apologies, but I need everything I have.
The side quests here.
Help me, stranger. I'm thirsty. My family needs water. Help us.
Sorry, I'm confused, Katarina. Do Borgovians say water instead of food?
No, you heard right. With all these factories around Borgova, the soil is polluted. The water is tainted in the rookery and the soldier machines won't let us enter the downtown.
And how can I help you?
There's a huge water tank in the vicinity, but a group of evil beasts wants to make us pay for the water.
That's truly a disgrace. I'll help you.
Fight. is... Magician killed me. But I've got a skill which revived me.
You saved my life.
Yes, yes. So, what were those creatures? A new batch of creeps from those laboratories?
The pale gentlemen. They dabble in arcane arts. One of them, this grand alchemist, is experimenting with liquefied phlogiston. It leaks into the streets and changes people. It's highly flammable. If only you would blow up the vent where it's coming from.
How could I say no to blowing things up? But I'll need an explosive device.
Alright, let's sum up. Because there are many ways to go. Check the letter in the town. Fishing spot, huh? Nice place. Magicians.
Oh.
Yeah, that's an old tunnels. For which quest? Destroy the gas. Okay, let's go there.
This looks like a scientific work schedule for the masterminds.
Really? What does it say?
Law of conservation of mana. Disproved.
Ugh, boring. Stop reading.
What is this smell? It burns my lungs.
The gas, I presume.
It's supposed to affect my mind.
Well, this thing is still experimental, isn't it?
No. Okay.
Places to go in here.
Don't have enough mana. I don't have enough mana.
After too many enemies at the time, now I need to hit one. that thing run away from me. Guess I destroyed the one gas projector. Now let's destroy the other one. Now I can return to that man which gave me that mission.
Okay.
Okay, now I can do other quests. Stop the wooden gang. It's also side quests. Items to the Katarina.
Not enough space.
So let's see, there maybe is a chest, treasure chest. Junk.
You are back. Splendid.
The machine has been destroyed. But I fear it was just the first phase of a much more sinister plan.
Of course it was. I wouldn't expect less of any self-respecting mad scientist at any rate.